Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 11 of A Girl and Her Guard Dogs. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. We know that. Think in a way he's talking about resisting. Bro, I couldn't resist. Like, I fold. I'm like, that's a man. That's a man. Move the child out of the way. Take me instead. Please. Like, oh my God. Damn it. You could ask him, you know. Well, not only that, I mean, because you're a child and he's an adult. You should. Yeah, you need to talk to someone around his age. Phone number? Mean, you could call her. Maybe that's better, but you still don't know what you would say. You can go to bed. Go to sleep. Yep. Good night. She would respond. I mean, yeah, it's in the middle of the night and she's at her job. Answer it. I'm guessing she's staying up all night texting. Sure, you want to be here by yourself? Really pretty. Yeah, are you upset? I mean, of course, look at him, duh. Let me guess, it's gonna be outside smoking a cigarette. That's so cute. Yeah, stay down. It's a man for you. Oh, we know. And it does, yeah. That she does. Very simple. Well, yeah, they're memories. We're not going to talk about that last thing. Yeah. Of course, that's where they would freaking end it. Oh my God. They had to have his say you did the deepest breath. Oh my God. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. Thank God I watched this last. Oh my God, I cannot imagine if I had to watch this first and be like, I have to think about that for the whole hour. I get to think about that while editing. Oh my God. But yeah, once again, taking her out and putting me in. Oh my God, the freaking butterflies I got. Jesus Christ. I'm hungry. I need to go eat. Oh, whoa. I mean, okay. I love the fact that Isaku went to go get advice. And it's really, I think it's something also I would do as well to just get that reassurance of like, am I truly ready to be fully committed with him and such? And I know, damn well I would. I mean, God, once again, can you have you seen him? Look at him, his say you. I can't. Oh my God. That means they're gonna start right there next week. Oh my God. Hold up. How the fuck is this gonna go next week? Oh wow. This could go completely any freaking way, and I'm a little scared and such, but like, ooh, girl. You don't know what the fuck you just released out of that man. I mean, and I think she knew, especially when she said free the second time, and then she had to finally explain it to him because, like, he was like ready to go. I'm like, oh, okay. Oh, okay. And we're like, yeah, bye. Put me in. Yes. Oh my God. Oh. I don't even know what else to say about this episode. The flashback was nice, like getting the context and relationship on them, and the fact is that they were, you know, screwing each other, which was obvious. We all knew that. It wasn't really. It was still surprising for her to hear that, but we knew that those two were screwing, and I was just like, I don't think they're screwing now because, you know, he is all up on Isaku like that, but. To know that, yeah, in the past, they did screw several freaking times was just very reassuring to know. Because, of course, there had to be chemistry really more on her side rather than his side, because duh. But, yeah. Good to know. Yeah. But other than that, guys, that is Reaction Retro's episode 11 of A Girl and Her Guard Dog. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every time I do a Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys officially all next Thursday for episode 12. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye.